in the first Joker, Arthur says, is it just me or is it getting crazier out there? If you're watching it, you're going, yeah, no, it's not just you.
Todd doesn't run from what might be uncomfortable. We both felt there was more to explore with the character.
And in this film, what the world needs now is love.
This movie takes Lee and Arthur to another level. I was excited about how much room there was to express the bigness of love.
Philia does an actual term where it's this idea of shared madness.
And they will defend each other at any cost.
Todd wanted it off the cuff and dirty in a way that you don't typically see.
It was important that it feels like anything can happen. The inmates are running the asylum.
We talked about what happens when a hurricane hits a tornado.
That's a really special feeling anytime something comes alive.